Welcome back. A new at 6. Some parents in Lewis Palmer School District 38 upset tonight over an anonymous advertisement in a local newspaper that appears to ridicule teachers while also demanding the district switch completely to in-person learning with no masks. News 5's Mayo Davison speaking with parents and students tonight.
I'm disheartened that members of this community decided to anonymously post an ad that they didn't even have the guts to sign.
I do think it was intended to bash some of our teachers.
An anonymous advertisement in our community news causing anger and frustration for some in Lewis Palmer School District 38. In the ad, it says the teachers' unreasonable demands are destroying their kids' education and making it impossible for other teachers. It goes on to say those teachers should resign or be replaced.
I wish we would let science and the state and local community dictate that policy rather than a bunch of people who spend too much time Googling things.
The advertisement pushing for in-person learning with no masks, citing the increasing number of students experiencing isolation and depression as well as learning loss. Zoe O'Donnell, a 10th grader at Lewis Palmer High School, disagreeing with the ad's assertion.
My teachers have been working way overtime just to make sure that me and my fellow students have gotten all the support we need academically, socially, emotionally.
While the ad states students are falling behind by not having in-person learning, O'Donnell says it's not the case for all.
I've had a lot of great academic benefits from going in the hybrid and being partially online.
Those behind the ad telling me that the goal was to highlight the need for in-person learning and the toll online instruction is taking on students' mental health. Parents against the ad planning to buy their own ad in support of teachers. Parents against the ad planning to buy their own in support of teachers. Always watching out for you, Monument. Mayo Davison, News 5.